Hey guys, Isabel here from Aquazone Aquarium Services and Ponds, and today I will present to you a very special fish called the true parrot cichlid. Stay tuned! The true parrot cichlid. Well, I bet this is not what you were imagining. I bet you were thinking more the parrot cichlid as the red cartoonish looking fish. But no, this fish is quite pretty also. They come from South America, Venezuela, Brazil. The pH needed for at least wild specimens is 5.5 to 6.5. Temperature 25 to 30 Celsius, 77 to 86 Fahrenheit. They're omnivores, they eat right about everything. They're actually very peaceful to their own species if we have a good group of them, but they're aggressive to smaller fish or other cichlids, so make sure you have something quite strong that matches to them. They grow to a whopping 10 to 12 inches, that is 26 to 33 centimeters. So imagine that you will need a tank that could house them, maybe 150 gallon. That will be alright. They live up to 10 years old. They're part of the cichlid family, so that makes them great parents. They're egg layers and they will take care of their young. During those periods, they will be quite aggressive. The perfect setup for them would include a sandy substrate. They do enjoy wood in their environment. They like to pick at it. It also lowers your pH, which they enjoy. Light, not too bright. Mind you, they don't mind my bright light because it reflects their colors so nicely. There's no true way of differentiating male from female, but usually the males have a fuller body and a bit longer fins. But it's quite hard to tell who is who. The only thing I'm unsure about is whether they have used this parrot cichlid to make, original goofy looking red one. If you have any information about the genetic background of the funky looking one, let me know. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye bye!